Today I am very happy and excited to tell you a story related to Gautam Buddha. The Bodhisattva was once born as a deer. Every animal in the forest admired his handsome look. One day, a prince came to hunt in the forest. "The forest is a good hunting ground," remarked the prince when he saw the surrounding greenery, with many birds chirping overhead and the variety of animals running around. The prince's eyes fell on the deer and he followed it, aiming his bow and arrow. The charioteer drove the chariot at a breakneck speed, but the deer ran even faster. Suddenly, one of the wheels of the chariot came off and flop. The prince fell headlong into the nearby river. "Help! Someone get me out, or else I will drown," shouted the frightened prince, who did not know how to swim. The deer, who was nearby, heard the prince cries and dragged him out of the water. Seeing that he was saved by the very deer he had wanted to shoot, the prince felt ashamed and vowed never to hunt animals again. Thank you. Thanks for watching this video.